Hello everyone, today going to do 20 into 25 3BHK house plan. For neat sketch, I have done this draft copy using CAD software. In this house plan, one living room. Living room is attached with stairway. There are three bedrooms. In that, two bedrooms has attached toilet and we have provided one common toilet also here. This is kitchen. Kitchen come dining room. In this area we can keep wash basin, or if you want you can keep washing machine also here. This is common toilet. Now I am going to highlight the door openings. This is main door. Here we can provide main door. Now I am going to highlight all the windows. For this attached toilet, one ventilator we have to provide here. Here we have to provide two ventilators. One for this toilet and another one for this common toilet. This toilet will be covered with RCC slab at 7 feet height. Over that, another ventilator is provided for this common toilet. I hope you have understood. If you didn't understand what I have said, please comment below. I will explain with sketches if you need. Now we can see the room dimensions for each rooms. First we can start with living room. Living room length is 10 feet. Length of living room is 10 feet and the breadth of living room is 9 feet. This is the stairway. Through this way only we can go to first floor. I have told you there are three bedrooms. The first bedroom dimension is, length is 8 feet 6 inches and the breadth is 8 feet. This is second bedroom. Here the length is 10 feet and the breadth is 8 feet. This is third bedroom. The length is 8 feet 6 inches and the breadth is 8 feet. This bedroom has attached toilet. The size of this attached toilet is, length is 4 feet and breadth is 3 feet. This one is common toilet. Here also the length is 4 feet. And the breadth is 3 feet. This is attached toilet. The size of this toilet is, length is 4 feet and breadth is 3 feet 6 inches. The length of kitchen room is 5 feet and the breadth is 6 feet. The length of dining room is 4 feet 6 inches. And the breadth of dining room is 6 feet 6 inches. The size of this wash area is, the length is 4 feet 6 inches. And the breadth is 3 feet 6 inches. If you want more space for kitchen, keep this bedroom as kitchen and use this full area as dining room. Now I am going to highlight columns. Here each column size is 6 inch into 1 feet. Now I am going to highlight wall. The thickness of wall is 6 inches. Because it is RCC frame structure, it is enough to provide 6 inches wall. Overall length of this plan is 20 feet. Overall breadth is 25 feet.
I hope this video is useful to you. If you like this video, for more updates, subscribe my channel, Civil Engineering Shiloh's Updates. If you want this house plan in PDF format, I have provided the link in description. You can download this plan using this link. Thank you.